It's a decent film. It's been years. I watched it with my dad years ago, but I couldn't tell you when I last watched it. Right. So we are just going to be... I think we're just going to continue with the story. In fact, let me check, because we do have a fair amount of hunts to be doing. Like this one. Aggressive dragon is interfering with training around the Wind Trace Dunes in the Dalmasca Westersand. Well, we might as well go and do some of these, right? Because we have 21 teleports. So today we'll be, for the first like 2 or 3 hours maybe, we'll be doing main mission stuff. Main mission, side mission stuff. So, right, what was it called? Thank God we got that level 5, those 2 level 5 ones done though. The Windtraced Dunes. The Windtraced Dunes, it's literally in the area right next to us here. Yo, Mr. Seraphim, how are you doing, mate? How are things? I don't think we have any more gear, but we have leveled slightly since last stream. Oh, actually, that reminds me. I do need to re-put on some stuff now. Oh, no, we're good.
Speaking of watching movies, Fluffster, movie night when Kappa?
Movie night when? I do want to watch, it's just fucking finding time. The thing is, when I sit at my computer at night, all I want to do is play games. I can, like, watch films through the day, or I can watch films, like, with Lee. Oh, it's this guy. But we'll organise something, we'll do a vote. What we want to all watch. I'm down for that. I'm watching, currently at the moment, off of stream, I'm watching all the Transformers films. Because the in-game difficulty on Kingdom Hearts 2... Yeah, I saw that you went live with Kingdom Hearts 2. Are you, like, really struggling? Oh, that sucks, man. Please, can you stop being confused? Are you getting close though on it? Boys, we'll be catching up with the hunts today. I picked up 2 more new ones as well, and that's without even me going to the thingamabob, the guild, and getting more. Yo, how's everyone doing, boys? Anyone been up too much? Anyone done anything today?
It ends now.
It ends now. I'm excited to make more progress in this. We're quite far into it now, boys, to be honest. We've got, like, possibly 3 or 4 more big events, and we're pretty much done with the game, the main story. Thank you. We're going to play after 12. I think we're playing Sea of Souls, Buzz. That game I was telling you about earlier. We should be done with this by the time that's out. So we might do a big stream for the release day. Do like a 12-hour, like a longer stream. I don't know what date that's out on.
Please.
Might be Tuesday. Yeah, I think it's on Epic. It might be on Epic, Buzz. Or it might just be console, actually. I know it's on Switch, PlayStation, and Xbox.
Please. My regards.
It is on Steam, because I looked at it on Steam. Butters, are you going to make me tab out my game? Sea of Stars. It's not called Sea of Souls, it's called Sea of Stars. That'll be why you couldn't find it, Butters. I knew it was something of something. I knew it was Sea of something. Sea of Sausages. But yeah, that looks really good. I'm excited to check it out. It looks kind of Chrono Triggery, so... It looks a Chrono Triggery, boys. And we know what Chrono Trigger does.
He's pulling his cock out!
It pulls its cock out. Yo, Mr. Bootleg Daddy, how are you doing? And you all, how are you doing, mate? Right, we're almost done with this one. Please don't be confused. Hello, Dave.
Wait, we gotta stop for petrol. Go, 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 go. We're ready. Let's fucking go. By the way, good evening to all your comrades. He's pulling his cool.
He's pulling his cock out.
He's pulling his cock out!
Yo, how are we doing, boys? Right, we are going to go back. Why am I still fucking immobilized? Boys, we're like Sir Killalot in fucking... No, we're not. He didn't get immobilized, did he? Right, we're actually going to walk back. You're not sorry. Not sorry at all. Mage. Right, fuck it. Speed run. Yo, everyone good? Anyone been up to anything? Dave, what's your next platinum?
My name is Bendover. May we, Bendover, chat, get a glimpse of your balls?
Yeah. I'll show them right now. There you go. They're that small, you can't see them. If Butters doesn't use any emotes for a month, I'm dropping 100k bits. Well, mate. Dude. Seffy, you know that your 100k bits better off. Butters can't go a sentence without having an emote in it. How's dinner? Dinner was good, man. I fucking ate like a king. As always. It took him 3 seconds. So, come on. How many bits is that, Seffy, though? That's got to be at least, like, 3 bits, right? Can I not just cash out and get 3 bits? Yo, I hope you're good, Seffy, man. Boom, boom. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom, boom. Right, I actually don't remember where this... little prick is that we need to get the quest from. Oh, where was he? He was down here. Hang on. Balzac. Boys, what was Balzac? Where was he? He sounds familiar, Balzac. He's around here somewhere.
Balzac?
Oh no, I know where he is. He's the western side. Open up the hunt and view the map. There's no way that you can do this. I've played this game before, right? Moomin, you are my favourite person in chat, mate. Thank you very much. You earned 0.1 bits. Let's fucking go. I'm fucking down for that. Right, we got this one. Oh my god, this is going to make it so much easier. We just go to here. You did maths. Is that the actual maths behind it? That's amazing. Yo, Mr. Druid, how are we doing, mate? You rounding down?
How many hours do you have in this game, Fluffster? And you didn't know that KEKU.
I have 77 hours in this game. Yes. You can KEKW me. 0.115 bits, but you rounded down. Yeah, you might as well. Right, there's someone here. I don't think it's this guy. I think it's the guy behind the bar, right? Yeah. Can we do the same with this? Yo, Trish, how you doing, mate? Oh, Trish, the Dreamcast is beautiful. Oh! Dude, it does the same for this. So we need to go to the Zania Caverns. I don't know where this is. The Zania Cavern. Oh no, I do know where it is. It's in the Wester Sands. It's in the little cave, right? Why haven't you bought the maps? I've bought the majority of the maps. I just don't know where to get a lot of the maps. You know what I love about the controller? Is that in the middle, it says, like, it like has the game. It has, like, art. Like, for Resident Evil 3, it had my fucking health on the middle. I was like, this is so cool. Yeah, I have the majority of the maps, just not them all. I don't know where to get them all. Oh, we need to check south as well later on, boys. Because we need to check for the dry lands. Right, we need to go down here. So we need to go down and down. Yeah. It works perfect as well. The only game that doesn't work is Code Veronica, and it's because it only works with a VGA cable or whatever it is. And you can do the old switch out the cables, but it didn't capture at all. So that's a bit shit, but I've got Code Veronica X on PlayStation anyway, so if we want to play that physically, we'll play it that way. Any Kotaku for Guild Moogle? We'll have them. Oh, okay. Yeah, I usually look for the urns just to save, like, a little bit of gil. Although Gil's not a problem now. Druid, we got all the fucking juices as well now. I got all the things. The juices. You know what I mean? These. The monographs. Yeah, we got them all. And we've got like 80k left over, so we're absolutely smashing it. Yeah, did you manage to get any sleep, Bootleg? Right, hang on. It's literally in this front room. We're a little stronger than yesterday because I did one or two hunts off stream and just ran around in an area, but I still get fucked in that forest. I don't know what it is about that forest. Now, I don't know with this, do we have to trigger something specifically? Because I do know with one of them, we had to not get blown up. See, it's here. What does it say on the hunt? Level 30 to 35. Oh, wait without moving for it? You just have to wait patiently. Okay. I got you. Yeah, in the foresty area, right? It was... We just kept getting, like, different fucking status things on us, and it just kept fucking us over. But we're looking... I'll also show you, boys. Licenses boards are looking very good. We pretty much now are just waiting on... Oh, we've got enough. We have armor now for Balthier. So now we're just going to focus on literally grabbing the rest of his time magic that we need. And anything that gives us any stats increases. Fran is pretty much done at this rate. And then... Pinello, we're Pink literally just Trish, going through this.
You also pulled stolen digital keys from black market websites. Therefore, I must ask you to surrender. The police are on their way.
Trish, hide. Have you gotten your cat-eared hoods yet? Cat-eared hoods? I don't think I have. What's that? Ooh. I don't want to move, but I kind of want to move a little bit forward. Because I don't know, do we have to just be in this room? Oh, LP is converted to Gil? Oh, okay. No, I don't have that yet, but I'm just going for double LP. Obviously, until we've maxed out everything I need, then I'll go and grab that. By the way, I think I'm going to go and buy that Balthier figure. Because I really like him. He's such a cool character. Right, I'm going to move up here. Is this it? Yeah, this must be it. Has nothing to steal. Okay. Why is it immune? Oh shit. Is it immune to lightning? We're gonna have to put heavy lance on. Aren't we? What are we doing? Yo, how's everyone day's gone? How has everybody's day gone, boys? Everyone had a good day? Sniper Elite training coming in handy. Butters is covering Trish. Yeah, but Butters also used a pirate game, so he's very much into that. We converted Butters when we first met him. Butters, what game was it that you used to... Oh! That you used to play pirated? Oh, fuck me. This could be death. Boys, why is it always when they get down to 2 health that they start fucking bopping you? Oh, just end me. But like, why doesn't it just give me the option just to quit?
Steel sword. Steel for who? Silver for monsters. Fuck yeah, I'm combing. Butters, I am your father.
Fucking hell. Butters, I am your father. I really don't think we could have played that any differently, right? The only other thing I can think that we could do here, boys, is maybe add a couple more of these. So, like, ally any, and then we'll go to, like, protect, maybe? I also want to, can you just do any status at all, Druid? We really struggled with this last time, right? Remember when we fought fucking, Gilgamesh? And I had to literally set up, like, different things. Or do we just have to do it for, like, can we not just do it for any status other than normal that we just cast? Isunya. I don't think we can we? Right, we'll try this anyway. Why are we not getting healed? There we go. Oh, he's here straight away. Right, fingers crossed, boys, we're good now. We got protect on. I want to break free. Did that play? Yeah, so boys, on Saturday, hopefully we'll be able to finish Ghost of Tsushima, Sleets' 24-month game, and then next weekend, we can start Jesse's Croc or Lisa. I'll let him decide which one he wants me to play first. And then I think after Jesse, it's going to be Sandy's game of the fucking cat shit, whatever it's called. See, why is it going Super Saiyan mode right now? Why is it going Super Saiyan mode? Just do a coin flip for it? Okay. Stray, that's it. This is fucking shit. I hate this so much. Like, how does it make sense? I literally destroy it. The entirety of the battle. And then as it's down to its critical health, it just gets overpowered as fuck. It's stupid. That's like a copy and paste every boss in this game. I'm going to be honest, I don't even think Protect did anything there. I keep pressing fucking triangle to use items. I can coin flip for it then, Jesse, if you're good with that. I don't even know what sort of game Lisa is. So if it's a pile of shit game that's well hard, then you're probably going to get banned. Oh, it's like a 2D FF? Okay. I bet it's a little bit like the fucking Earthbound, right? I just think the soundtrack to it is sick. But he did it anyway. Mate, just shows you, right? You know what I might do here? I might go and grind so we can get ourselves an ult. Because we don't have a limit break. I think that's also going to be fucking us. Your 24 months is in 5 days. Oh my god. Shenmue. I'm excited. Dude, it looked so good on the fucking thingy as well. I couldn't believe how good it looked on the Dreamcast. Yo, Tom, you alright, mate? Right, he's going to start getting nasty damage now. I can't see his fucking health. He's very minimal health here. But he's doing big damage. Please. What? Look how much health it's still at. We do not have a chance at this, by the way.
I'm good, man. These camera angles are shocking.
Yeah, these camera angles are really bad, right? I just don't think we're high enough level for this. I really don't think we are. This must be a level 5 hunt. There's no way this is any lower than 5. Yeah, I knew it. This one's a 2. We're going to go and do this one instead. I really don't think we're strong enough for that yet. Boomies! Right, how do we get back? We just have to walk back. Like, don't get me wrong, the game is still fantastic, right? I think it's just the fact that I'm trying to do a hunt that is way out of my level. But I hate how we get so close and the game just goes, nope, you can't beat it. We're going to now one-tap you. Yo, are you going to be playing Sea of Souls, Tom? What's it called? Sea of... Not Souls. Stars. It's out next week, right? That looks really good. Right, we can't use this one. I'm going to go into the southern continent. Just see if we can hand that quest in eventually. Yeah, the rest of the year is pretty much going to be 24-month sub games and fucking new releases, probably. Oh, boys, it's here. We can hand this one in. This is a good one to get. Dun, 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 dun. Hang on. Boys, how do we get? We need to go this way. Boys, remember when we were here right at the start and we were getting fucked by those?
This is Commander Shepard, and It's So Fluffy is my...
Holy shit, it is Mr. Biscuits.
5 months worth of is off Greg's 1, is off Greg's Mate. 2, is off Greg's 3 for you, my G.
Yo, how are you doing, Mr. Biscuits? Yo, thank you so much. Fucking 5 months. Which one's this? Huh? It's here. This is the thing that we need. Time flies when you're having fun. Mate, it literally doesn't seem like 2 minutes ago since it was your first sub. Thank you, dude. How are you liking this? I really like this game, dude. This game's great. Although it would be even better if we could find where we needed to go. Eh? What's that objective up there? I kind of want to go there. Is it during the rainy season? No, it says... It says that they're away in the rainy season. Report in the Crystal Glade on the... Geyser Plains. Because they leave a note saying we're gone until it's not raining anymore. Dark Crystal? Okay, I don't know what that is. We clearly don't have the item for it though. So we have to wait for it to rain? You may want to buy it. Dude, it's a really good game. If you've got PS Plus, I'm pretty sure it's on one of the pluses, dude. Bow, bow. I still don't own this game physically. I've got the PS2 version. I just don't own this version. Right, let's just get out. Oh, you're on PC and Switch only? Ooh, I bet it'd be quite nice to play on Switch, you know? Right. What was I going to go do? Oh, yeah. We're going to go teleport to the Ozma Plains, right? Boys, what was it? It was Jahara, right? I think that's where we need to go. Jahara. You got an Oculus? Dude, I got an Oculus. Oh, fuck my ass. Did we come to the wrong place? Oh, no, we got it. It's up at the top. The thing I love about this game is, like, this playthrough feels so much different to my original playthrough that I did. I mean, we have got two classes that are the same, but one of them is a white mage, and the other is I've literally just gone samurai just so I could wear the Genji armor. Right, the Ixtab. Oh, Ixtab. Boys, this is a game changer, by the way. That we can do this and go, oh, he's right here. Oh, he's underground. How do we get there? We need a chocobo, right? But yeah, I do wish that you could just, the camera didn't clip to things and it would, no matter what, it just went through places. Oh, you've got 84,000 gil now. What use does money have now for the foreseeable in the game? Does it have a use later on? Like, is it a big use or not really? I don't remember. The chocobo refuses to go any further because he's a little bitch. Oh, Giltos. Okay. Well, the last time we came through here, this was a bit difficult. Also, we found the other side to these dungeons. And we low-key kind of struggled. That's what we did in Final Fantasy V when we played that. That's literally how we beat the last boss, is we all changed to samurai and did the Giltos... Giltos... Is it Giltos? Move, and basically cheese it. That was the only way I could beat the last boss. It's probably the hardest boss I've fought yet in any Final Fantasy. And I beat Ozma, I beat, like, pretty much... I'd say a good 70% of the ultimate bosses. And I'll just say the base final boss in Final Fantasy V was harder than anything we fought. Oh, great. Well, he's doomed us. Nice, we got two items there from him. That was very Pog Boys. We got two items. Right, well, Fran is inevitably going to die, boys. They die? No, I can just res her. I mean, if you die to Doom, it should be different, I think, but nah. You just re-res. That's why I would just try and out DPS and kill it. Right, back we go. Back to Johanna. The Zodiac Spear. So, I'm guessing I never got the Zodiac Spear. Although we never played anything that needed a spear, but I'm guessing we need to find a specific person that sells those things. We'll just make sure, boys, that we've got all the best items, which we have. I'm going to say, though, I'm pretty proud of my builds that I've made. Soul powder. Right, we've got this one now, which is in... Okay, we know where this is. That's a rank 3 as well, so we should be able to do it. This one's in the snowy area, if I remember right. Fuck me. What build are you going for? I will show you. So, we've got our main man, Balthier, who is a thief, but primarily he is like a debuffer. So, at the minute, I've not found many things that he can debuff, but he has guns. That's his main weapon. And then I've also made his second class a time mage. So he can cast haste on us to make us attack quicker. Also, I might as well get all these. And also, as a time mage, he can wear better armor as well, which is good. And then Fran, her main, is a dragoon or a lancer. Oh, they're called an Ulan. That's what they're called. So basically, she just has a spear. She's basically just all out damage, pretty much. And their secondary is a samurai, but we're never going to use a samurai. Ooh, let's grab that, though. We're just going to be getting anything that increases our damage. I'm not really bothered about magic or anything. And the main reason we did it is because we can wear the Genji armor, which we'll get very late game. Other than that, we're not going to wear any of this armor because it's not as good and it's pretty pointless for what we use it for. So the rest of it, we're probably just going to be using Gambit and Giltos. I've never used Giltos, but I'm guessing it's good. And then finally, our healer. She's mainly a healer, a white mage, but her secondary is a Forebreaker. So she's a bit like a paladin. She just has a giant fucking axe. And believe it or not, this is the funny thing. So this is our strongest character, or it's meant to be our strongest character, Fran. And she does 53 attack power. But our fucking healer does 66 attack power. So, yeah. I probably should try and implement her more, but she just ends up fucking healing a lot. Yeah, got good combos. And then when I played it last time, I like having my healer as someone who can just jump in when they're not healing and attack. And the last time I played it, I had a white mage and a monk. And that was very overpowered. She, again, our white mage was literally our biggest damage dealer then. Right, where's this? Oh, it's back there. Not quite in here. Is it this person? There we go. The cartographer. That sounds like something from Halo. Right, we can't do that one. I think this one might be Only a 3, yeah. So we should be good with this. And this one is in a zone we've not been yet. So we'll go and do that now. And then once we've done this, we'll go back. Sorry, oh, one was there. Oh, no, it's okay. Oh, yeah, there is one there. I bought them both from him. Yeah, yeah. Whenever I see those, I tend to buy them if I can't find the maps in the zone. I got what you mean, sorry.
My It's So Fluffy subscription has expired. This is the end. This is how I perish. How will I live
without
a monthly subscription to It's So Fluffy? No.
You're going to get ads every 30 minutes, mate. Is this where Dave tier 3s? For 7 months? Dave.
He's pulling his cock out!
Just pull your cock out, mate. I'm sure I'll gift you.
This is where I tier 3 coom in your mouth. Holy fuck, I'm coming.
Holy fuck, I'm tier 3-ing. Holy fuck, I am tier 3-ing. You know what's funny? I don't think I've ever tier 3 to anybody. I've just gifted tier 3s. I think. I'm sure they've been a tier 3 to someone at some point. Is it this guy? Yeah, Feral Retriever. This is him, boys. Oh, okay. If you make Babushka an account. Yeah, Butters, do it. Call it Babushka 9/11. Because that's when Babushka was born on 9/11, boys. Come on, Butters, do it. Mr. President, there's been a second dog. Right, let's go back. Again, shadow bans? You wouldn't get shadow banned, would you? It just look. Just, if someone says something, just say no. I just love the police. I love 911.
I just got an advertisement for a condenser microphone from the brand Rubicool. So this is how it ends. Me, a big on the streets, watching Thomas the aristocrat playing video games in his mansion.
Video games. No, I really do appreciate anyone who watches ads. Thank you. It helps. It helps pay for the free TTS pretty much, boys. So, thank you. Right, I think we're done. We have this one to give in, which we can't do just yet. This one's too high level. So, let's finally go back. Check at the clan and the pub, and then we'll continue. It's literally the same. Holy fuck, I am coming. Holy fuck, I'm coming. 1, 2, 3. Oh, God. You don't get ads in Steez, even though my gift has run out ages ago? Really? Yeah, I don't remember the password for my alt either. I'm just hoping that it forever stays logged in. Although I don't ever fucking use my alt. Right, nothing there. No one makes ads for Latvia. Damn. Sage. But as I'll do one, right? If I ever get a fucking sponsor, right? If I ever move, right, from Twitch to YouTube, I'll fly to Latvia, right? And I'll, like, knock on your door. You'll open your door and your entire house will be, like, red on the inside. And it'll be like, it's YouTube time, boys. And then we'll play, like, the Latvian national anthem. Fuck Latvia. Nobody's fucking advertised to Latvia. That is the biggest advertisement to Latvia. They have seen an economic growth never seen before on records since that command. Right, so we've got that one. So there's none others there. None others? No others there. Do do. Do 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 do. I do love the soundtrack to this game, it's great.
You see, people, Trish, my credit cards are special.
Why is he singing?
A wealthy man like Thomas Jung. On my American Express, you can read holy fuck. I'm coming with the security code being 420 for online purchases.
Dude, why did he sing at the start? That was amazing. People, Trish. Changing your username. What would you change it to, Trish? Ryo Hazuki's number one fan. Dude, I made a fucking Twitter because I just want to keep up to date with gaming news, right? And I'm not giving my Twitter out to anybody, but it is the cringiest fucking shit ever. Just so I become incognito. Oh, I should have gone to the other shop as well. Yo, Cash, all right, mate? Right, we can now fast forward into the future. Trish Hazuki 69, 420. Right, so these ones, these are all level 5 juices, right? Yeah, we ain't got a chance at these. I do like Alien, please. It's a good amount. Eliana, please. Right, let's save the game. Yeah, boys, I did play for like an hour and a bit today. Off stream. But it was to make progress. To grind, so you don't have to all sit and watch. You doing good? Yeah, I'm doing alright, mate. We're making some good progress in this. Which way do we go here? Boom, 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 boom. Right, so we have to go down here. Dude, I feel like there's like no announcements for any new games, is there? They'll be at the Game of the Year Awards. I just feel like there's nothing to be hyped about for next year. Oh, there is actually. Yakuza. And Final Fantasy Part 2, but other than that, what the fuck? What fucking else is coming out? Ooh, an Elven Bow. That's not bad. Game of the Year Awards is like December 17th. You forgetting about the best game ever? You bet on GTA? Underlab, yeah. Dude, I'm legit going to play Underlab. I'll get it. Yo! Ritalink? Yo, thank you for the follow, dude. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Welcome in. Hope you're having yourself a good evening.
Fluff, you see Platy chat. Can you just scream out something to get my attention? Because I'll be tapping out. I remembered the joke I wanted to tell her. Also, bottle of water, bottle of water, bottle of water, bottle of water, bottle of water.
Bottle of water. If you see Platy chat, can you scream out? I will. I will indeed. Oh, Kingdom Hearts 4. See, I bought all the Kingdom Hearts games, Druid. I got them all now. So I can play them. 1, 2, and 3. Although I don't know where my Kingdom Hearts went. I've definitely bought it, but fuck knows where it's gone. Probably in the bin where it deserves to be. Kingdom Hearts when? Probably next year. Well, the thing is, we don't really know like the release date for things yet. But I'm gonna have to like, we'll start. I think I'm gonna do Fallout at the start of next year. So like from January 1st, we'll start playing Fallout. But if Yakuza's due to come out at like the end of January, then maybe we just, you know. Play retro. Well, that's all we do anyway. Oh, you downloaded Power Wash? Nice. Yeah, we need to play at some point. Power Wash is so good, man. Right, I'm going to now put it to times 2 speed. This is actually quite a cool part. Oh my god, good item. It's trash because we've already got one. The same item twice. Are you kidding? Yo, thank you for the follow, by the way. I'm going to call you Link, if that's cool, bro. We've been hard stuck at 931 followers for the past, like, 2 weeks. What's this, Jesse? Let's give it to you. Yeah, because if you played it at normal speed, like, this isn't bad. But the combat is so slow, and it plays itself anyway. Ooh, a battle harness. We were playing it at times 4 just then. Automatic counts with weapon in hand.
Fallout. OMG, I am cooming. Also, are you starting with Fallout 1 and 2?
Yeah.
Because no one ever plays them and they are POG games.
Yeah, yeah, we're doing Fallout 1 and 2. We won't do Fallout Tactics. Even I can't do that. But, yeah, 1, 2, 3, New Vegas, 4. It'd be very good. I really like Fallout 1 and 2. They're very good games. I love the lore to Fallout is great. And then we're probably going to do a bit of Fallout 76 as well. If anyone's got Fallout 76. Jesse, this soundtrack is so good. I'm very excited. And then Fallout Shelter. You've never played Fallout before 3? They're very different games. Why do we keep fleeing? Ice Shield. Yeah, they're still in the same set in the same world, but they're like a top-down tactical style. They still have the same premise, like you have VATs and everything, but yeah. They're very good, though. Oh, can't attack these. Right, it's going. Yet to finish 2. I will do changed. Where the women population died and Bale left. A bear left. Fallout Brotherhood of Steel for PS2. I didn't even know that existed, but yeah, if it's an official Fallout game, we'll play it. You definitely need to get on the Baldur's Gate hype. Really? You rated that high? Dude, I really want to play Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance. Is that 2? and Baldur's Gate 1. I just fuck it up and go something rogue as fuck for 24 months, like Charlie's Angel. Yeah, and I bought a Dreamcast for you to play. No, it's fine. I was going to do it anyway. Mate, Charlie's Angel for the PS2? That would be a top choice. I'd be down to play Charlie's Angels. I mean, I'll play anything for 24 months. We played fucking Portal. I'm joking. Portal was awesome. Right, let's go down. Oh, that's where the game starts. Hey, Link, it's Vine. I saw you and just taking a break from playing Final Fantasy 9 on the PS4 because one of the last trophy of Platinum. Oh, dude. Final Fantasy 9's Platinum is horrible. You gotta do the rope jump. You gotta do the fucking get Ragnarok. Mate, I'd take my hat off if you're gonna go for that. Did you get the rope jump legit, or did you do it with the PlayStation? With the, like, online stuff? Because I would definitely cheese that achievement. Can we touch this? Oh, it doesn't do anything. It's worse than Tactics. It'll make me vomit.
Please don't play Brotherhood of Steel. It is worse than Tactics. It will make me vomit from just watching.
Blast this. Okay, it's getting blasted, boys. Yo, Link, thank you, dude. I really appreciate the kind words, man. Mate, I really like 9. We're going to be playing 9 soon as well. I've got a bunch of Final Fantasies on a list that we're going to spin just to play. Either we're playing for the first time or we're playing again. We can't do anything with this one. Boys, I don't remember what we do here. Oh, you know what I should do is probably read the inscription, right? You playing Journey? Oh, mate, is that the fucking walk around the desert game? Dude, I never could get into Journey. Mate, it was like Flower. I could never get into it. It looks very nice, but... it's beautiful. So is Amber Heard, but you wouldn't fucking marry her, mate. Tonight, on Top Gear. Is this on fucking Lisa, Jesse? The fucking Top Gear theme's just come on. What the fuck? Do we have to bring these? I can't remember what we do, boys. What's going to come on next? Oh! The Kay Kona version. Tonight in Top Gear, boys. I'm going to... driver. This is loud. Okay. So hang on. So we can't do anything here? Do we have to take them up to the top pedestal? Hold the Sawn Shard. The Dawn Shard. You played it as a kid almost 70 times, so the rope jump, I have it already. Fuck, as if you have that, that's crazy. It's 10,000 enemies, normally because I finished the game at level 40. And I'll run in circles for encounters. Nanette boys, early day for me. Yo, take care, Trish, mate. Thank you for chilling. I really appreciate it. How do we hold the Dawn Shard, though?
Less than 6 minutes till guess the game peeper notes.
Oh, hang on, maybe we do it here. Fuck Latvia. Is the Dawn Shard in here? Oh, accessory equips it. I'm an idiot, right? Of course. Oh, hang on. I think it's the other one we got. It's a good tune, right? This is from that game. Lisa the Faithful. At least the painful, sorry. Not faithful. Right, yo, thank you for that.
Listen to these nuts.
Dude, that's great. Is it your favorite Final Fantasy ever then, 9? My favorite is Final Fantasy 8. And I'm very much the same with that. I could beat that game at lowest level. It's actually very easy to beat at lowest level. That's the easy way to beat the game. Countdown. Down count. I got Blasphemous on my mind. A bless, a foremost. Yo, thank you for that, Jesse.
Hello, Fluff. Are you ready to play
Yo,
a game?
Yo, Platt. How's it going, mate? You ready to play a game, am I? I am ready to play a game. How you doing, mate? Bow, 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 bow.
And Comrade underscore Bootleg Platt is here.
Oh yeah, Bootleg. Bootleg has a joke for you, apparently. Don't turn it off. I don't want to spoil it, though. I feel like we're getting spoilers for the music. Oh, shit. Do we have to keep this equipped?
I just watched another advertisement for the same condenser microphone. See, this is what exquisite fellows like me do. We enrich our friends by farming advertisement views. Illegal? Helping your friends get richer is not illegal.
No, I mean, Jesse, I want to get the music for the first time when I play it. And then we can listen to the music. Bubble. To see the joke. Has he sent you one? Oh shit, we've got no no thingy. What is green? A life crystal. I do not remember those. Yeah, it's going to now spawn that. Yo, thank you everyone for chilling tonight. I really appreciate it. We'll be on for a while tonight. We're going to make some good progress. Hopefully get towards the end of the game today. Right, there's nothing here. He's my top 5 FF games. 7, Dirge of Cerberus. See, I've not played that. That's on my list now that we could possibly play next. FF5, FF6, 9, and then 10. Ooh, okay. Mate, a lot of older ones there. That's really cool. We played them all for the first... Like, not all. I played, I would say, just under half before last year. But, yeah, now I've played them all, 1 to 15, apart from the online ones. But yeah. Pretty good choices. I mean, I'm a big fan of 9. I really like 9. I think that's why I want to play this and 9 again, because I can't really make my mind up which one I prefer. So that's why we're playing them. We'll probably play this. We'll probably play 9. Okay, where the fuck did he go? We'll probably play 9 after Horror Month, I'm guessing. Or if we end up finishing Starfield early. Yo, Mr. Rubbers, you alright, mate? 3 of those are Keck W. What, the Dirge of Cerberus and 10? What's the other one that you don't like? 5. I'm not a fan of 5. I think 5 is the worst, in my opinion. I thought 5 wasn't good. I like the classes, don't get me wrong, but... Yeah, I hated the story. And the villain was fucking terrible. Oh, we have no fucking Nethersite. Not Nethersite. Magic. You good? Yo, thank you. I appreciate the lurk, man. Yo, I hope you're enjoying Blasphemous. It looks pretty good. Although, I've heard good things about Dirge of Cerberus, you know. It looks like it would be Steve's favourite. If Steve was to play Final Fantasy, Dirge of Cerberus would be his favourite. Because it's just a third-person shooter. You just run around shooting shit. Right, so we're here now. Ooh, you got it in 5 butters. You love it? Mate, it looks very good. Right, we touched this. Not sure what we do now, though. Don't remember. Yeah, thingy was good though. 6. 6 is good. That's kind of another one I want to play again for. I feel that with 6, the first half of the game is fucking amazing. The second half is way too drawn out. I just think the amount of characters that are in that game is its best and worst thing about it. Because when you have to go and collect everyone again, it's just... It feels just like a massive grind in the game. What do we have to do here? Boys, any idea? Ooh. See, I quite like, if you just to play Final Fantasy X, just from start to finish without all the side stuff, I feel it's a good game. But the end game stuff in 10, I really disliked. I was not a fan. I mean, I spent 14 hours grinding in that game and I felt no more powerful. I mean, I definitely was more powerful, but... yeah, I don't know. It's one of those, though. I feel it's like... it's like Final Fantasy VII in that regard. Like, so many people fucking hold that... played that game, probably. It was the first Final Fantasy they tried, and they fell in love with it. But if they tried them all, they probably would prefer others. But because it's the first they played, they probably hold it in high regard. Boys, what the fuck do I have to do? I mean, this is free XP for us, really, so not complaining, but... I'd talk more if I didn't have to grind up for next weekend's raid. Oh, don't worry, man. Mate, just you lurking is amazing, dude. Don't worry. Dude, I really want to fucking get into Destiny, but... I don't know if I can do it. So many people that play it just say it's just not good. And I love Destiny 1. What I want is... Bungie to just do fucking Destiny 1. Can we just remake Destiny 1 as it was? I'd probably full send and like just play nothing but Destiny. Or, like, through the week we'd play with Destiny, and the weekend we'd play, like, other stuff. Fuck. Jesus Christ, are we in a minefield? Ruby ring. Reflect. Now, that is nice until you think about when we get healed. And we can never heal ourselves. Do you have anything for oil? Okay, we're all oiled up apparently, boys. Is this where we came from? I don't think it is, right? Dude, it's kind of disgusting that Pinello does more damage than Fran. Right, that's the way we came from. Right, let's continue. Yeah, I really like 9 though. I'm really like, that's crazy that you're going to get the platinum in 9. I kind of next year want to try and platinum a bunch of games or get all the achievement in a bunch of games. That's my, as well as continuing with franchise runs. We'll probably do a franchise run and then platinum a bunch of games. Isn't there a mod for Fallout 3 and New Vegas where you can carry your character over as well? Oh shit, I didn't put my green screen on today. Should I have a green screenless day? Yeah, Taylor to Wastelands, that's it. Oh, this is another good place. I remember when I first played this, Druid was saying, like, you can get really high combos in here with the undead. Back. Oh my god, there's so many different things we can do here. Gil. Right, let me go down. We are uncovering far too much. We need to buy a bunch more of them.
For New Vegas that I love is A World of Pain, adds 150 plus new locations to the game, and is recommended only to be explored at level 50 plus, as the enemies will kick the cum out of your dick.
Dude, I always play Fallout on the hardest difficulty as well. I just feel it's the way it's intended to be played, right? Not Fallout 1 and 2, but the rest of them. Ashura. Now, what is Ashura? It is a ninja sword, so we don't need that.
Okay, at badge time, Peppy Knight. Hope you make lots of progress.
Yo, Buster, thank you, prank. Buzz. Take care, Mr. Butterman. Thank you for chilling, mate. Right. Let's go around. Since I bought a PS4, was only playing games for fun, and since 4 years trying to collect platinums, I now stand at 4,099 trophies. Ooh! Do you just get hooked? Or get platinums then? We've got a good friend of the stream, someone called Keanu Leaves. Pretty much. He doesn't just trophy hunt. But he would probably say trophy hunts. And he's about... I don't know if he's got his 10,000th trophy yet. But he wants his 10,000th trophy to be the Metal Gear Solid 2 Platinum. And he's one trophy away from it. I think I've got 7 Platinums. And they're not that impressive. They're like really easy games to Platinum.
The adventure of Buters in Oblivion continues tomorrow, Prage.
Ooh. Oh, fucking bows, man. I don't remember what this needs. Guardians, three-face your blade with relic. Bearer join. I mean, I'm going to guess we're going to get an item if it does it. Yo, I got yesterday's in one poo, in two poo. You got it in one? That means it must be Diablo. Yo, Pooh, how you doing, mate? I'm really not sure what it's asking us to do here. I have to read that inscription again. Right, thank you for dying. Guardians 3, face ye blade with relic. Bear a join and you're filthy. Swear to me. I really don't know what that's asking us to do there. You okay? A bit rough pushing through it? Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Dude, if I could make you feel just nice for a year, and I'll feel shit, I'd do it. You play games most where it's hard to get it, like Legend of K. Say something, do you? Yeah, I mean, that's a lot better than just do it, because some people who achievement hunt, I mean, if you're just achievement hunting, you just want to get the most gamer score or the most trophies, then you're going to do all the fucking, like, easy games, right? But I feel like if you're going to collect platinums, you're probably going to want to do it, like, legit, where it's, like, the games that you would play and want to beat 100%. Because some people don't even play certain games because they're hard platinum. They're like, oh no, that'd be impossible. I'm not playing that. It's like, really? You're going to miss out on this game? Because it's a hard platinum? Right, hang on. Guardians 3, face ye blade with relic bear a join. I mean, that to me says that it's probably correct. I don't know why it's correct. I'm just going to guess that it is. His eyes are fucking lighting up now as well. Right, let's just carry on. It's fucking warm. It's fucking warm. Boo. Anything much on the agenda today then, Pooh? Are you going to be doing much? You're just going to be chilling? Right, hang on. This is unlocking this door. Have you played any Baldur's Gate, Pooh? I would imagine that you'd like that game. I don't know why. Maybe it's just because you're a massive nerd. Like me. Yeah, you're just gonna chill. It just feels to me like if I start playing that now, I'm just going to be playing it for the rest of the year. So I'm going to want to do everything in it. And I don't want to play it with other people, that's the thing. I want to play it on my own. I know that sounds a bit mean, but... I'd have another character to play with other people. Do you have any other items, mate? Nothing to steal. You can't wait for it to be on console? It's out on Xbox, isn't it? It's just not out on PlayStation yet. Yeah, you'd solo. Yeah, I like playing games with people, but games like that, I feel like... especially like me and Tom, we have such different opinions for things, for games like that. Like, he would just probably play an evil character. I'm guessing. But I would play, like, a neutral good character where I'd be okay, but, like... Xbox got delayed even longer. Oh, yeah, actually, you're right. It's not out on consoles yet. It's out until, like... It's not out until, like, early September, right? Got delayed. Oh, yeah, it had issues on the Series S. I mean... It's so weird that they did two... I understand why they did it, but... I don't understand it. So it's even... That's crazy, it's even later on Xbox. Yeah, you'll just be getting it on the PlayStation, won't you, play? I'll probably get it on console. Just seeing how Rubbers has got a better computer than me, and he struggles to stream and play it, so... Well, he doesn't struggle, but he gets big frame dips, and I just can't be bothered dealing with that. Right, can we not die now, please? Right, can you heal me, please? Sage's Ring. MP cost by half. Sock on my tatas. Right, hang on, we need to fucking level this up now. Where's Sage's Ring? Oh my god, 69. Right, let's do the rest of these. Well, say it's a lot easier to play with mouse and keyboard. Yeah, I bet it's easier. Right. We don't use magic, though. This is the thing. Oh, we need swiftness. Do we just get these? Just keep getting... Boys, that item is fucking huge, by the way. I mean, we'll grab this just because it will make that a little better. Look at that. Halves the MP cost for everything. Don't have a computer. Sage. No, I think it'll still be playable on PC. On console. It just won't feel as nice. But I prefer playing with a controller, to be honest. First, ye the blade with relic bearer join. What does that mean? I mean, that must be right, because his eyes are glowing. Just easier to move characters. Do you think they'll have it a bit different, though, on console? Maybe they'll have it, like, where, rather than you click, maybe you just actually move with the analog stick? That's how I'd do it. But you only have so much movement points, right?
I'm sorry for scaring you, Fluffy. I love you, Fluffy. Nani, Fluffy. Ooh, hi, hee, 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 hee. Fuck. Someone stole my spaghetti.
Spaghetti? Mom's spaghetti? I've never played Divinity. I've heard good things. Is that Divinity Original Sin? That's pretty much the same, right? You watch from the side. Yo, thank you, dude. I really appreciate it, man. And nice to meet you, Link. Dude, why are we blind? I also have no fucking thingies. Right, do we do this now? Yeah, movement's the same. Okay. Boys, I've no idea what the fuck I've got to do. Right, let's try going left now. Mate, I'm all oiled up and it's really pissing me off. There we go, I think we had to do that. Yeah. Easier just to inspect shit, innit? Did we go that other way? Oh, shot. Please do not get stoned. That would be very not good. Oh my god. She got fucked. Fucking hell. Oh, it's this statue that's fucked. I think if we do that, we get them all, right? That's the statue that's not turned. If we do this, then... So hang on. Are his eyes glowing? They're not. So that's the tell, boys. If we do it counterclockwise, I bet his eyes glow. Oh my god, I'm about to come. Right, we've done it. Let on right his camera when looking like a normal third person. A third person. Third person view. I mean, you can plug a mouse and keyboard into a PlayStation, right? Eh? We just go around in circles? How do I go back? Right, it's this way. Never tried it with a PS5. Yeah, I'm sure you can. That might be a shout, you know. Get like a cheap mouse and keyboard play if it's like feels unplayable. I think you'll be alright though. Right, the question is now, boys, how do we get down there? To get into it. I think now if we touch the thing, doesn't it teleport us down there? Yeah, I definitely want to play both Baldur's Gates before the third one. Right, well... Oh, hang on. We've not been down here, have we? Should we go and do that? Oh, this is where we need to come anyway. I'm an idiot. That's what was in the way, the sword, right? It was fine. Dude, the ROG, I need to see that. See what it's like. I really like the Steam Deck though. For what I use it for, it's perfect. Itchy head. Ooh, is this Shiver? Hello, Mr. Blackheart Daddy. Yo, how are things, dude? This looks like Shiver. Shiver, wait. Oh, no, it's Mateus. And she dropped a fish gem, apparently. Dude, she's getting bopped. Just eating some lunch? Nice, man. Yo, glad you're doing well, mate. I mean, we're slightly over level for this part. Can you have Twitch on it? Yeah, I've got Edge browser on my Steam Deck. You just have to go into desktop mode on it. But I watch streams on it sometimes on that. Also, boys, I thought I'd lost my AirPods, but I found them. They're not lost. Ooh, that reminds me, I need to turn off my charger. One sec. Yeah, I bought a big juicy power bank for when I go to London, and I've left it on charge. And I just remembered now to turn it off. That was easy, boys. Bubble. Shame it's not the actual move, bubble. And an elixir. I feel that they're not very good items to get at this point. Chrome zaps your FPS. Going to watch AEW, All Elite Wrestling. All in. We're going all in, boys. I'm going with Tom's older brother. It'll be a good day out. I'm looking forward to it. So there'll be no stream on Sunday, but I will be in London town. London's borough. It's been insane. I heard Wembley Stadium is massive. Yeah, it's fucking huge. It's like 90,000 people. Probably, it could probably seat like 95, 96,000. He just may be onto if he's in the Queen, yep, I am. The Dawn Shards. Gonna go on teabagger. After all. No, we're going to a wrestling event, a big wrestling event at Wembley Stadium.
The stone bleeds mist. It has been roused. It fears the sword.
Yeah, I wonder. Is that gonna be like backstage where they're gonna be fighting? Because I've watched some of, like, the Dynamites, and they're just fucking fighting in parking lots all the time. Oh, it'll be most likely pre-taped. Yeah, I reckon. Unless they're going to the crowd. Well, if they're going to come to me, I'm, like, in the fucking sky. So they've got a long way.
The stone is quiet. This is the sword, the Nethesite Destroyer.
Should it find its mark?
Vaughn! Tell me.
I'm not too good with heights, so I'm really hoping it's not too high up.
I didn't.
Because I'll be shitting myself for like 4 hours.
Not even my brother.
Yeah, it's AEW play. All in. It's at Wembley Stadium. Wembley Stadium. The Sword of Kings. There we go, boys. Right, let's get out, boys. So when I got went to Ancella was high. I legit left holding on to my cousin. Like, don't let me go. Yeah, like, I went to Wembley a long time ago, like 5-6 years ago, and it wasn't too high then. But we're on the first tier up. This time we're on the like top tier. So I mean, I'm really looking forward to it, but another part of me is like shitting my pants. Hang on. Why are you not wearing that? Nullifies weather and terrain effects. Right, we'll just take the golden armlet. When you say hi, and I'm like, what drugs we got? That's Luke's inner stoner coming out, mate. Feels good. Feels way too dank, man. Feels way too dank. Oh, hang on. We're still going to have to equip the fucking Dawn Shard here. Just to get out. Touch the device. There we go, boys. We are out. We shouldn't need to equip that again, so let's get the golden amulet back on. I don't know what that small platform is down there, but I don't think we got onto it, did we? A WrestleMania in the UK? Yeah, it'd be crazy. I'd love to go. I would legit go, even though I don't really watch that much WWE. I don't really watch much wrestling in all honesty, but when an event like this comes to UK, it's like kind of hard not to want to go, being like a wrestling fan all my life. Because you would just kick yourself, right, if you didn't end up going. I think we got a boss coming up. I mean, didn't they used to, years ago, they used to always do a wrestling event in the UK? It doesn't necessarily have to even be WrestleMania. Yo! Pyrotechnic Productions. Yo, you followed the other day, actually. Did you follow from YouTube? What could it mean? Yo, thank you so much for the fucking raid, dude. You're currently level 50 here? Sick, man. It's my second time playing the game. You playing some zombies? Ooh, that's pretty cool. Can I crush you somehow? It's probably by like shorts. I like uploaded a load of shorts on YouTube one night. Are you playing what, just like OG Black Ops? Oh, Black Ops 2. Dude, Black Ops 2 has always been my favorite Call of Duty. I put so many hours into Black Ops 2 back in the day. Oh, we can't walk on there just yet. Modded zombies. Ooh. That sounds cool. I've always seen like the modded maps that people do. Where they do like Minecraft maps or whatever. It looks crazy. Right, I think we have to get back to the city now. Yo, thank you so much for the raid, though. I hope you had a good stream, mate. What is this thing? Yeah, I upload the odd clip that, you know, I think's funny or whatever. But then I upload just like, I split all my VOD into usually hour chunks, but for this I'm doing it in like 4 or 5 hour chunks because we have already got this on YouTube. It's just, this is like a second playthrough sort of thing. Fucking hell. At the port we need wood. Do favors in townspeople. Oh, okay, I know the part you're on. But yeah, this is one of my favourites. We played all the Final Fantasies last year. I played a lot of them as a kid, but this is one of them that I never played, and I ended up really loving this one. So I'm playing it again, because there's a toss-up between this and 9. I don't know which one I prefer. So we'll be playing 9 very soon. YouTube stats are very similar. Yeah, you know what's crazy? I've noticed that, like, a lot of my parts of my that I upload now get like a fair amount of views. Yeah, it's crazy, right? There's like a little bump in like YouTube stuff. It's good to see, because I never like intended for it to grow. I just had it as like a backup for me. Like, you know, one day if someone comes in and goes, "Oh, have you ever played Uncharted?" I'd be like, "Yeah, it's here. The VOD is here for you, mate." So I just do that. That's exactly what I do it for. But it's great to see like people subbing and Yeah, and doing edits and stuff. And like when I played the Zeldas, I got like a massive influx of people that came from YouTube that were watching like my Ocarina of Time. And they're like, oh my God, I was watching your Ocarina of Time. I can't believe you're still going. Like you're still playing these. It's so cool. I got like 50, 60 followers from that. You just got to find something that's like kind of popular, right? You never meet Ocarina? We did at the end of last year, in the beginning of this year, we played all the Zeldas. All the main Zeldas. I'd never finished it myself. I really enjoyed it though. I can see why a lot of people say it's one of the best games. Generally, when people say, oh, it's the best game ever, I generally think, oh, it's probably, overrated. But I honestly couldn't think of much. I didn't have many gripes with the game, but it also helped. I played it on the Switch, so I didn't actually play it with an old N64. You're not a chode? I don't know, Ply. You might be a bit of a chode. I'm definitely a chode, or I've got a chode. What is the best game ever? See, for me, my favourite game ever is... It's hard, because it's a toss-up between either Resident Evil 2 or Final Fantasy 8. It depends what mood I'm in. Five Nights at Freddy. I thought you said Five Nights at Freddy! Fallout New Vegas. Fallout New Vegas is a good shout. Your hair's pink? Dude, I had my hair like entirely pink, but I've cut it recently and this is just the remnants of what's been left over. I did it for a charity thing. You dyed it red? I thought it was yeah, I literally read that as Five Nights at Freddy. Yeah, also, because I've got an N64 now, I'm just waiting for the wire. In for Horror Month, we'll definitely do a Resident Evil 2 randomizer on the N64. You haven't yet? See, I did like a charity stream, but it was more for like a friend's thing that they'd set up. And then earlier this year, by one of my best friends, his dad died. So we did like a little charity stream to pay for the wake for his dad's funeral. And I said, if we meet the goal of 500 quid, I'll dye my hair pink. And we did it. We literally hit it on the head, £500. So that was very, it was amazing. Fallout New Vegas is a good, really good game. I feel like if New Vegas had the DLC of Fallout 3, it would be...
our vagrant princess. Swift
it would be up there for me, but...
Revenge led you to the Sword of Kings.
Yeah, we've done all the Metal Gears. I've not done all the Halos yet. I played Halo when I was little.
Those who misplaced their trust in gods learn their fate.
Also, boys, today's stream is sponsored by...
There it is again.
Black Cherry Candle. Dave, if you message me one more time, I'm going to slap you, mate.
Fran, I don't like the look of that.
This mist, he holds a stone. It controls him as it did Mien. No,
yeah, I'd love, like, Fallout 3 and New Vegas in, like, Fallout 4's
thingy. A weapon forged by his wisdom who would challenge
you haven't done the Metal Gears? Done all the Halos except 4, 5, and Infinite?
For a true dynast king.
Stream dying or just me? It might just be you.
Begging Nethersite scraps from his master's table.
Play. Lee loves. Lee literally loves. Not Super Meat Boy. Little Big Planet. We were thinking of buying it just to play it again.
His time is nigh. The new evil lease holds no place for the name Dalmasker. The stain of Wraithwall's blood shall be washed clean from history's weave.
Have you, Pyrotechnic, have you ever done... Have you heard about Cursed Halo? Cursed Halo looks like so much fun. Is that all he... Oh, he had a ruby ring as well. Okay. You can co-op it as well, yeah. I'd love to play a Cursed Halo. Yeah, if we did Little Big Planet, me and Lee would play them. You love the New Vegas DLC? I think I did them all, but I just remember it not being as good. Is this guy gonna parry every time we attack him? You need a body? I'm down. Yeah, man. Well, now I know you like Halo. I didn't really think much to Infinite. I used to love Halo Online, though. I think everyone did, though. I don't know anyone that's ever played Halo Online and thought it's shit. Like, it was always... Even if you, like, weren't that good at it, it's just fun to play, right? You just make your own shit up. Especially with Forge. Halo Reach, yeah, see, I have the same opinion. I really loved Halo Reach. The Grand Kiltius. Joshua Graham is 100% based. Wait, what about who's Joshua Graham again? Spirited away by Judge Gabranth. Mate, isn't this Sid evil? From what I remember?
So he was here. As for our young lordling, he went along. To avoid trouble, you see, but...
Can you get the Little Big Planets on the PlayStation Store? On the PS5 Store? Because I would totally do it. I might ask Lee if she wants to play it. Princess, you must permit me to take you back with me to
Rosaria. So that you can protect me?
I would lay down my life at a single word to be sure, but I harbor no...
If they did a live-action version of this game, Pedro Pascal would play this guy. Vain has our war pavilion jumping at shadows. I just see Pedro Pascal.
You will convince them otherwise. You will see that they do not start this war.
This I cannot do. Forgive me, but my errand here is not yet done.
Who's Joshua Graham? In fact, Joshua Graham, isn't he a UFC fighter? And with it bring an end. I'm gonna Google him.
This stone, do you even know what it is?
Is someone from Fallout New Vegas? The Dracula Laboratory in Arcades. He's no Boone, though. The Empire's weapons research begins and ends. Dude, there. Boone is the most based.
How soon do we leave?
At once. As for matters in Rosaria, I bid you luck.
So you would leave each to fend for his own. Let us hope that you are not disappointed. Ah, that's right. Larsa left a message. The differences between our two lands will fade before the shared dream of men.
Is that a cheating wife? Boone's the sniper guy that you get.
I take.
I think his wife gets murdered. Kidnapped and murdered. Because the woman where they live, doesn't she sell her? Or something.
How do you propose we reach Arcades? Arcadia's borders will be well guarded for fear of Rosarian invasion. We dare not approach by air.
And their navy will see that the coast is watched as well.
Yeah, he snipes her head off.
No, we go afoot.
You have to put his beret on, don't you?
We can reach the wood any number of ways, but the easiest is to head north from Nalbana.
There is a hunter's camp just beyond the Silica Wood. The camp sits within Arcadia's borders, so Imperial patrols there should be sparse.
Getting that far should be half the fun. Let's be sure we go prepared.
Dude, this map is massive. Right, back to Rabenspire, however it's called. Joshua Graham, the burned man from Honest Hearts, armed the natives to help them defend their homeland, packing a .45 and a Bible based. I still don't remember him. I was thinking Jonathan Gresham. Oh no, that's a wrestler. Also, Dave, any map is bigger than GTA 6 because GTA 6 isn't real. It's literally never going to come out. It's a myth. Right. Oh, it's still dry. Right. Head north of Nalbina. I think we have to go to the, through the Easter Sand, right? We're going to come back here anyway. Just to check if there's any more hunts for us. Where are all the accessories up to now? Right. Twitch is struggling. Yeah, Twitch just might be in the fucking bin. Oh, you idiot. That's the wrong person. It's that bloody Aussie internet, mate. It's all the spoilers, mate. Oh shit, look at all this, boys. I mean, I'm not going to do all these yet. In fact, do we do all these yet? God, some of these are level 6. We don't have a chance at these. See, we can't do that one. We probably can do the threes at least, and maybe the four. To his voice.
I pray for the safety of
all. Oh, it's this guy with the fucking bandage face.
But we can't expect God to do all the work.
Dude, I think I murdered this guy.
Why that would be a bad idea. I will illuminate three. First, do not believe that because Daniel is a missionary, he is incapable of or unwilling to defend himself.
Dude, how many guns is he reloading?
Second,
this guy's Jesse.
Or any of the sorrows or dead horses, I will find you. Make no mistake. God willing.
Can we just put Jesse's head valley on this guy?
Season.
Yeah, he's got a very cool voice, right? Dude, shall I check? See if he is actually on it. He might be. A people's dream. Legacy voices. We might be able to get like 2 days. Fallout. Oh my god, bootleg. Ready? It's loading. In fact, it'd be quicker if I just added it. He is actually on. There you go, Gohan. He's on. Right, which is the level 3 one? Spirit Wood of the Iut Village. Okay. Ooh. Let me refresh everything. Right, it should be there now. Do it! Might take a while to load.
I survived because the fire inside burned brighter than the fire around me. I fell down into that dark chasm, but the flame burned on and on.
There you go. How do you do the Resident Evil intro? Oh, that was a good friend of the stream. Just edits a lot of stuff for me. He makes a lot of, like, little redeems and stuff. And I said, can you make that? And he did. It was his voice. He just did his voice. Fluff. It's good though, right? Right, whereabouts is it? It is on the circular thing. Dude, that TTS is not bad. Dude, some of the stuff he's done is amazing. Is it you? It's not you. It might be this guy. Actually, I do think it's this person out here. Yes. A bit of an editor. Dude, some of the stuff he's done are really good. He has got a knack for it, but he's like a professional wedding photographer, so he can like edit things. Right, we need to go to the Fellwood, which is not far from where we are, luckily. Yeah, we have like, we used to play like BRBs. I don't think I can trigger it from my Steam Deck, but like if I go away for like 10 minutes, I'll play that, and it's a lot of redeems that he's done. We've not played the BRB in a very long time, though. Right, hang on. I think it... Was it there? I can't tell. To the Fellwood. Oh, it's there. Right, it's the bottom of the map we need to get to. Yeah, like channel point redeems. So we've not really got many on now. We've got Fluffster, that's one. That's like me, my head playing Pac-Man. But I'm going to go to sleep. It's already midnight by me. Have a great rest of the stream. Yo, thank you so much, Link, for coming by. Nice to meet you, mate. And thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Ooh, a Major's hat. That's kind of huge. Right, let's continue. Boys, remember when we were in here yesterday and we were getting nobbed? And now we are the boss? Yeah, he pretty much, he made like the... Where about are you from? Whereabouts are you from, Pyrotechnic? Are you from UK or EU? Oh, US. I was going to say, because we have like a chain called Greg's, and this is literally, it's like a pastry shop. and he literally made my logo look like that. He's pretty much made all my emotes as well.
And I love the story of Joshua Graham, being loyal to the Caesar and being betrayed by the man he respected the most, covered in pitch and set alight, thrown off the Hoover Dam, and still surviving, and then becoming known as the Burned Man. To live on, try to redeem himself. Such a cool evolution of a character.
Dude, are you having fun with Joshua Gresham? Gresham? He does have a very good voice. I would love to steal from this thing. Is he dead? Where'd he go? Come on. Got him. Your little fanboy session's over. Hey, don't worry. Keep doing different. Why don't you make him say other things that he would never say? Right. Back up to the village, and that's one of them done. We'll attempt the level 4, but I don't think we'll be able to do it yet. I mean, we should be able to, but I don't know. I love the fact that even before the Honest Hearts DLC even came out in the base game, you can find graffiti signs. It said the Burn Man walks. That's cool. I love little details like that. Dude, you're making me want to play Fallout. I want to play Fallout. Ooh.
Nut.
That ass. Ooh, the Guile built boots. Very pog. Right. So that's that one done. Next hunt to tick off is going to be... It's another level 3 somewhere. Janim Bazaar in Nalbinia. Now, have we been to Nalbinia yet? Dude, I need to find out what this song is called. I want this to be like my end of stream song. Boys, we've not been to Nalbinia yet. Oh, no, we have. Nalbinia Fortress. Right. It is this guy, right? He's in this middle part. Too many red names. Steve, it's like all the orange names. Ooh, we've not been here yet. Right, I think this is the way we need to go anyway. Yo, Steve, how you doing, man? What you been up to? There's not too many... You're not going to be home for like 5... What have you been doing? Oh, it's the gig today, right? Shit, it's Thursday. Forgot about that. Was it good? Was it worth the wait? Dude, gig night tonight. AEW Sunday. AEW. As JR would say. Dude, it's fucking sad as well about Terry Funk. What just did that? He was only in his 70s as well. I thought he was like 90 odd. Busy week, yeah. Just a bit. Right. Just gotta explore, boys, and find this new Atomos. I remember this place being a bit of a ball ache to navigate, though. Hope they do something for him. Yeah, that'd be nice. Don't like spawns. Stee is a gig alo with his Steelans. What's a Steelan? A Steelion? What's a Steelion? Like a sea lion. Right, let's go down here. Ooh. I actually don't know what this is. It's not here, so I don't care. Mage! Mr. T-Rex. Feels like ages ago that we played Nier Automata. It was a pretty good game as well. I think, was that the first ever 24-month sub game? I think it was, right? It was Tom's. Oh no, Lee's was the first. Tarzan. Fucking Tarzan. An obelisk. Boys, we've just got an obelisk, mate. Whatever that means. Yo, take care, Jesse, man. Thank you for chilling, dude. Good night, Mr. Jesse. Have a good sleep, mate. Hope your arm's doing better as well. Please, can you kill this? Bum, bum. This is going to be fix you. Dude, what is this? I'm like, these monsters look creepy as fuck. Fucking hell. A bone helm. That's actually not bad. Oh my god. An obelisk. That's a weapon for me. It's alright, no pain. That's good, man. If it was hitting without touching it, that's when you know he's probably broken. Dude, I still need to buy that game. Oh, I just closed my Twitch. That's not good. Quick, everyone spam dicks while I'm not looking. Right. No, if you could just feel the pain all the time, then it probably would be broken, right? If it was aching all the time. Lisa the Painful, this game is fucking 20 quid, mate. I'll get a code for it. Oh, this game looks good. This game looks really cool. It looks very much like Earthbound. Right, I'm not reading any more into it. I need to buy it. I'll buy it tonight. I need to piss as well. I need to pish. Fuck a duck. Let's go in here. The pain's way less as well. That's good then. Oh, is this going to be another fucking summon? What is this? That's a big T-Rex. Oh, we can't even get that way. Okay. Well. Let's go not go that way then.
Bluff raid. Holy shit. Thanks for the raid.
Yo, Mr. Bezimundo, mate. Yo, Lapis. Yo, Bez. You made much more progress today. Dude, the game looks so good, but I just can't play it yet. I will just no-life it, and there's far too much. There's far too much other stuff I'm playing as well. Boom, 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 boom. Head over again, Mr. Steve. Can we hit these, please? Doesn't feel like I've made much progress. Dude, you go through nights like that on games like that, though. That's the beauty of them. Like, they kick your ass one night, and then you'll go on it tomorrow, right? And the thing that you were stuck on, or that you've been trying to do, you'll just do straight away. Ooh, Berserker Braces. They just equip Berserk. Oh, you're lost. You can't four times it. Yeah, you definitely can't four times it. Dude, I wish you could do this in all games. That's why this game's so good. You can just fucking run around like Speedy Gonzales. Right, we have several directions we can go here. Oh, everywhere you go, things just bop you. See, I hate stuff like that in games. That's what, back in the day, I remember playing Lost Odyssey, and I got to a part where I was playing as two kids, and I'd not leveled them, and I was literally getting killed by velociraptors, and it was impossible for me to fucking grind and get levels to fight them. So I had to restart the fucking game, because I only saved on one save spot. Because, you know, Fluff, young Fluff was an idiot. Yeah, ignored the kids hard on that game, same. I just presumed that they'd be a bit rubbish. Right. Oh, it's way further up this. We've got a lot of exploring to do. That's a game I do want to go back and revisit, because I do remember really liking it. I just, one, never finished it, and two, found it really difficult, but I think that was just my pea brain. Right, any items here? Ooh, this is better. So is that. What game? Oh, Lost Odyssey. Bad party synergy. What, you just think you just set up wrong? See, it gives us less strength, which we don't want. I do want that on you, though. Immune to petrify. Yo, thank you so much, Bez. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry that you had a... it was a rough time. Literally nothing there. Right, let's sell some stuff now. Right, let me equip everything. Look at that. 7 more damage, boys. Look at that. 81 fucking damage. And she's not even our main. She literally does more damage than fucking Fran. Get rid of some of these boys. Demon mail, get rid of one of those. Should get all our money back, more or less, that we just spent. Still having fun, just overwhelmed with choice. Dude, the game just seems absolutely massive that, like, it feels like that a lot of the time, I bet. Like, oh, where do we go now? Like, you're just so spoilt for choice. Where do you go, my lovely? I was about to DKC, no. Are you trying to fucking DMCA me? No, have you? Have you not heard from him? Where do you go? I can put it on Spotify if you really want to listen to it. Nah, he's probably playing fucking Overwatch. The man's hooked on Overwatch, dude. Dude, I like just having one of each item. Actually, Gashel Green's a bit different. Right, we're good. Boys, we made bank here. Right. Down, diddle-oo. Oh, hang on. I can't remember what we do with these. We do something with those later on. You need to get and make a pendant one day. A pendant? Oh no, a patent. How do you say that word? A pentient. What's a pentient? It's like a pendant. Oh, have you took the thing to look like it? Dude, you better have taken cosplay as your favorite fucking wrestler. And you better fucking put tinfoil over you, take your top off, and you're just Big Papa Pump, mate. Tinfoil fucking hat. And just do bad maths. That's your chainmail, mate. Dude, I was going to do it, but I don't think I have my John Cena t-shirt anymore. Fuck, I don't think we can get up there yet. I literally have the caps because no one fucking bought them. And do Stone Cold? No, mate, you gotta do fucking Scott Steiner. Yeah, I'll just do this. Boys, it's time for the John Cena cosplay. There we are. John Cena's cosplay. Ba-ba-do-do. Ba-ba-do-do. There we go. And then do two moves. Five moves of doom. How do we jump up here? Yo, Jade, you alright, mate? Hang on. It's down here. What's happening? He fucked off? Yo, Mr. DKC. How you doing, mate? I'm Mr. DKNC. Right, let's go this way. I saw KW at Steve W. Dude, yeah, the fight in the fucking in the supermarket is amazing. With Booker T. I don't think we can do any of this yet, which is annoying. So let's just continue. You just woke up. DKC on that DKC sleep schedule we see. Yo, as long as you're good, man, that's all that matters. Have you been asleep like all day? And yo, Jade, how is Jade and the fam? How are you doing, mate? I hope you're well. Hope Mr. Shock is doing well. Oh my fucking god. What's with all the daddies turning up at once? Boys, I am going to projectile ejaculate in a minute. Across the room. Mr. Otis Daddy. How you doing, mate? You're off work today, aren't you, Otis? Is it you that's off work? Someone's off work. Someone's not working. Hang on. Let me have a look. We're getting close. We're great. Making dinner and chilling. Ooh. What's on the menu tonight? Oh, this makes a bridge. Now we need to go back down. Oh, no. I think we don't even need to do that. We can just walk across. Timed out. Oh, bootleg. I'm sorry, bootleg. Steve's finger slipped. Dude, how do I get up there? There's apparently something here. Is there another thing that we need to hit? Is it with the chocobo? I've no idea. Roasted sweet potato wedges, fried fish, and mac and cheese. Oh my goodness. That sounds amazing.
These are the best bits in the world.
In the world?
Sweet is just mad that you can get me hard faster and keep me hard longer, Fluff.
No, Steve, mate, Steve can satisfy anyone and keep anyone hard. You're eating lots of sweet potatoes because I've heard it increases your chance of having twins. Are you trying to have twins? Mate, me and Lee are destined to have twins because there's twins on my side that skipped a generation and there's twins on Lee's side that skipped a generation. So, we're going to end up with twins, mate, when we have kids. Or maybe quads. Maybe they'll team up and we'll end up with quads. How did you get Act 1 done in Metal Gear, Mr. Otis? Oh, this is actually the monster we need to kill. Oh, there's nothing to steal. You did. Dude, you could bop it in 5 streams. Or is it 4 streams? Is it 4 acts? Because each act is about 3-4 hours long. Seventeen streams, dude. I love the popcorn overlay though. It's literally genius. I legit ate popcorn during the 45-minute cutscene. We had a bag of popcorn. Call one sausage and one roll. Please don't give me ideas, Pooh.
Stee, I just looked. You took 3 hours to reply. I'm not whining because it took me 2 hours to reply. Fuck you.
Oh, dude. Right, hang on. Who do we hand this in at, boys? Wow, Steve, get fucking told, bitch. Nalbinia. Boys, need to go back to Nalbinia. Are you enjoying it though? Or is you played it before, right? I think you said it was you said you played it before. It's a great game, man. I love 4. I know it is just a giant fucking Netflix series, but oh, you got tag 5 and stopped playing. Was it at the Psychomantis boss? Or was it getting into the fucking room? Because I know a lot of people that fucking rage bad at that part. Because that bit is a little bitch. Ooh, Platinum Shield. I'll never need it, but see them? What they wanted to talk to me about? I hope it goes well. My nerves are ruined. As you say, it's probably nothing, but I can't but feel. Yeah, dude. It's fucked up that they just said that to you. Oh, we need you to come in. Oh, why? Oh, well, we can't tell you. It's like, why? But I'm sure it's nothing, dude. You'll be fine. You'll be fine, man. Don't worry. I Hawk of the Week. What's a Cronus tier? Right, boys, next hunt on the list. That's a level 5, we ain't doing that. It's a level 6, we ain't doing that. It's a 4. Right, this one is also a 4. So it's in land in Johara. So let's go do this one. We have to fight infinite toads. Yeah, yeah, dude. It was when you have to get into the door, right? When you fucking... And they keep fucking shooting you. That bit is so infuriating. Dude, doing that bit on big boss mode is disgusting. I'm probably not going to lie. I probably use stealth. And it's still difficult with stealth. Yo, Lurk. Yo, we'll be live for a while yet, dude. Fingers crossed it goes well, mate. I'm thinking of you, man. Right. Boys, this guy's up here. Hopefully it's that you're going to get a raise. If it's a raise, then you owe me 50 subs. No, you don't really. Steve will take your tier 3. Oh! Boys, do you ever itch your ear and it's just so satisfying? Right, this one is... Oh, fuck me, dude. They want to give you a plaque for being number 1 in War Thunder in Australia. Dude, Steve, War Thunder legit looks fucking good, man. Dude, why are none of my emotes not working? Been watching the Oh, okay.
I've been watching the Amazon condenser microphone advertisement for decades now. I've lost my mind right after the second ad. I'm lost. Can't find Zion. Babylon was destroyed a long time ago. I must come. We can't expect God to do all the work.
Dude, I can't stand Twitch ads. That's why I have fucking Twitch Turbo. And that's gone up in price now. Mate, I fucking take my hat off to anyone that watches Twitch ads, because I can't do it. I either have to spend money on someone, or have Turbo. It's usually just get Turbo. But I appreciate anyone watching ads, because they're fucking horrible. Ooh, a balance, mate. We need to check the balance. Ooh, nice, okay.
There's only one way of stopping these ads. I must pay. I must feed the best. Fluff's gotta eat. Dick and see it. Just of stin.
Dude, do you think when they made that, that they ever thought Geralt would make a sound like that? He sounds like a zombie. Oh, is this the guy? This is him, the Mind Flayer, boys. We got him to zero. No, we already hired Dave to stress test me. I'm about to stress test. You're going? Yo, Steve, get home safe, man. Thank you for chilling, man. Dave ruined it for you. Mate, you're almost about to come.
I got it.
Boom, 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 boom. Boys, we are smashing this. Hopefully we kill him here. I can't remember how we kill him. Whether there's some like special way to kill him or not. Because we're going to do mega damage to him here.
I never miss.
My regards. Fuck me. No, we're not. We're actually not. Come on. Torrent. Shit.
Please do not report me to the art department. I'm on a short leash already.
Yes, we did it. A short leash? Do you mean a short list? Dave is about to be America's next wanted man. Dude, you remember that game? Was it PS2? America's Most Wanted. It was like the cheesiest fucking shooter. Right, we can get out of here now.
Yeah.
It actually isn't too bad of a little grind, that. You get a lot of XP and AP for it. Right, Mr. Chocobo, where are you? The cheesy shooter was that Getaway PS2 game. Dude, Getaway was so fucking hard, I never finished it. Yeah, I don't think anyone ever fucking finished the Getaway. I would drive to the first mission and then just get shot to death. Hi, I'm Jade from HR. I've got multiple complaints about someone named Divor. Uh oh, Div, people run quick. The Cormagonagal. Cormagonagal? Huh? What is that? Is it a weapon? Is it an offhand? No. Is it a helm? No. Oh, it's a mystic armor. It's actually better for you. It gives us less speed, but more magic power and defense, which I will take. Very fucking pog, boys. Right, that's number one done of level four. This is a level five. We can't do that one yet. This is level five. Not going to do it. Level six. Level four. We get this one. Where the fuck is this? Oh, no, this is the place that we've just got to, right? Bionicle? Dude, I never did Bionicle. They were, like, a little bit after me. I used to love Lego, though. I play with Lego for fucking days. Lego's really good. Also very expensive. And a rip-off as well. I literally pre-ordered the Baby Grogu Lego set. And it went up in price and they cancelled my pre-order. Even though I pre-ordered it from Lego, or from, I can't remember who it was from now. Right, this one. Oh, this is further forwards. So we do need to now progress. Boom, 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 boom. Mate, Yosti. Bray Wyatt passed away? What? No way. That's crazy. How has he passed away? He must have had some, like... Dude, that is shocking. Hopefully it wasn't anything like... I mean, it's shocking that he's died, but I really hope it's not through... nothing mental health-wise. Dude, that's fucking brutal. He's been off-screen for ages, hasn't he? So there's been something wrong, but fucking hell, that's... Rest in peace, man. Brutal. Mate, he was such a good fucking character as well. Dude, the only good thing that's coming from this, right? Things come in threes, which means either Hulk Hogan or Ric Flair have a possibility of dying this week. No, in all seriousness, that's fucking dreadful. That is, he's fucking 36. That's like no age at all. Fuck. That is, yeah, that's fucking sad, man. mate. I remember his whole storyline with Daniel Bryan was fucking amazing. That the whole run up to that.
It's a late summer evening in the heart so of England, and here we find the majestic Fluff Man. In a town called Rotherham, he stands roughly 6 feet tall and is currently mating 7 times a day. That wasn't so impressive a while back, as he only lasted 30 seconds. But thanks to the advancements in medicine, sertraline is making him last 3 hours. But unfortunately, it's taking a toll on his pecker. It's been worn down to such a severe degree that it now looks like a discarded wine cork.
Oh, dude, that's amazing. A discarded wine cork. Mate, you're fucking not wrong. And that's before sex. Dude, that's insane. That, that I would have never guessed. If you'd have said to me, a wrestler's died, I would have never said that. That's so sad. If it is down to, like, mental health, like, I really hope that, like, they put something in place to, like, protect people, because the amount of wrestlers that have to, play through injury, or, well, wrestle through injury and stuff, and then they get on pain meds, and then all these other fucking issues, it's just horrible, man. Poor guy. Well, rest in peace. Mate, there's the worst hunt in this fucking place. It's the most disgusting hunt. It takes about 7 days for it to spawn, and then it one taps you sometimes. It's horrible. Dude, I really like Bray Wyatt, man. The whole Wyatt family were fucking really cool. Banana. Yo, Mr. Drifty. How you going, mate? How are things, my friend? It's been a while, it has, mate. Is it? It's not this one. Right, we're nowhere near it yet. Yeah, the intro theme was so fucking good, right? I saw him live as well. Like, he was in, I think he was in Sheffield one year when WWE did, like, a house show. Yeah, his music was so good. Boom, 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 boom. Right, we can't get that way. You hung over, but you did buy a high-end gaming PC last week. Ooh, nice, man. Are you gonna stream? Are you gonna stream through it? Is that the whole idea to getting one? No. Just a game. Down, down. Right, it could direct us through there, but let's go and check out the other direction, boys. Fuck, I'm actually fucking flabbergasted by that news. Do we come from this way? Oh, you're doing like GTA roleplay? I could never get into that. Although I'm not massive on GTA. I don't know how to react. Me too, man. It's like, you know when it's like someone, like if someone had come in chat and said, "Oh, David Attenborough's died," or, you know, someone of age, you're still shocked, but it's kind of normal. But someone who's 36 years old, it's kind of like you don't really know how to react to it, do you? Well, I'm sure like this week in wrestling is going to be a big fucking week because Terry Funk was like one of the all-time fucking greats of wrestling. For someone like that to pass away is mental. But now someone who is like has such a good like thing going, a good idea, a good story and stuff, a good character, and then yeah. Bray Wyatt is a WWE wrestler. I don't know his real name. But yeah, he just passed away. Just got announced. 36 years old. Went out in Bragos. Dude, you know what? I reckon, like, he's probably recorded something. So that when he does go, like, the BBC will be like, and now, to announce his own death, Sir David Attenborough. Yeah, you know, Bray Wyatt? Yeah, man. He doesn't, like, they've not disclosed how he's died, but 36, it must be like, it must be like, I really hope it's not mental. I mean, you don't want him to die in any way, do you? But I hope it's not mental health. That's the fucking horrible, like, the worst way anyone could go. Is it this guy? We're almost there, boys. Can you look it up? I have watched thousands of wildebeests be eaten tragically and done nothing to protect them.
Dick and C, I will never leave you, my darling. You will always have my voice with you. And with my voice, my soul lives on. I have become immortal. I am Mr. House, and post-apocalyptic Las Vegas will be my.
There we go. I was about to call him Mr. Beast. Who died? Bray Wyatt is a WWE wrestler. He's 36 years old. He's just announced that he's passed away. Fucking sucks, man. I actually can't believe it. It's really sad. And Terry Funk died yesterday, announced that he died yesterday. I think he probably died over the weekend and his family kept it quiet. Down, down. Come to death. Mate, if I'm going to go out, that's how I want to go out. Come to death. Oh! And it just like oozes out of me. Like a tap's been left on. Boys, it's weird. This is 2x speed. It doesn't look like it, does it? Yeah. Right, we're nearly there, boys.
Hi. The BBC have asked me to record a message for when I pass on so they can keep earning money while I lay cold and motionless in some hospital. Well, fuck that. Don't pay your TV license. I never have. Shit. There's a red light coming through the window. Looks like a sniper eye.
Oh, God. Oh, that's so good. There's a red light coming through the window. Dude, if someone redeemed Bang at that time. I would have coomed. There's a sniper. There's a red light coming through the window. Do 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 do. 43 gil. Right, hang on. I wish there was a quick button to get into hunts. I'm near there. Right, I'm here. Yo, Steve. Steve, does it say how he passed away? Or is it just like they've not confirmed that yet, I'm guessing? I actually can't believe it. That's fucking shocking. What a fucking sad week for wrestling. Right, I'm going 3-speed now because we're going around this too slow. Fuck me. A chaos mace. It's not something that we use, but... He was like battling a life-threatening illness. Really? So he has been ill then? See, I've not heard anything. I just thought he was off because he was taking time out or something. I don't know, he seemed to me to be like one of those people that probably battled a bit with mental health. Are we actually on this thing? What's this thing even called? Oh, we're nowhere near it. Yeah, the guy went to AEW. I can't remember his name now. But yeah, he died, didn't he? He died from like life complications. Yeah, I didn't know it was. I didn't even know it was ill. That's just how much I pay attention, really. Brody Lee, that's it. Mate, they had such a good, like, little thing going on as well. What a shame. Rest in peace, boys. King Bomb. How's he got his health back? This is a lot of fun, this. I think we saved it just before we came in here, right? I'm just gonna fucking ult him. Yeah, we did. Also, I'm going to put on shell, maybe? Or protect. Right, let's go. How do I make 3D pictures? Cube online? I've no idea, dude. ChatGPT told me to go to a random website that doesn't exist. Have you not tried Googling it? Can you actually use ChatGPT for that? Can you just like ask it questions and it'll direct you to a website? Oh, they're like 50% made up. Go to mydicksinyourbutt.com. Hey, boys, we're keeping up the fucking the rhythm every stream. We get a follower and then we lose one. Literally every stream it happens. We're hard stuck at 930 followers. Dude, he keeps healing himself.
Tech God is literally yes, man. Only yeses. No actual content.
You little bitch. Oh, you're doing a network save? Dude, I kind of want to get into the next FM. I've not played FM for a few years now. You gonna buy this? Dude, you won't be disappointed. This is a great game. I'd probably do like weekly streams, like maybe on a Sunday where we just do FM. Football Sundays or some shit. I don't know. Or maybe I don't stream it and I just do play it in my own time. You won the league with Brighton? You got a 35-year-old Kevin De Bruyne? That's amazing. Dude, that's not far off. Isn't he 31 now? I can see that happening, you know. Brighton are fucking decent. Brighton are better than us. I'd rather have Brighton's squad than ours. Right. Right. Gambits, turn your gambit off for now, please. Do a shit at the start. Right, let's have a look where we need to go for this hunt. We need to go that way. You Yeah, they're a bit like, who else has a really good scouting system? Thingy used to, didn't they? There was a time, right, where fucking Wolves would pick up, like, really good players. Was it Wolves? I'm trying to think. There's definitely a team that had a really fucking ridiculous scouting. Oh, no, Everton. Was it Everton at one point? They'd, like, they used FM. They used, like, the FM database. Everton are shit, though, now. Outcomes of various things. Yeah, that's who you want in charge of your club. You want someone like that, who is based. What the fuck did we just step on? Okay, we're now disabled, apparently. What is going on? You like Iwobi? Dude, I think Iwobi's alright. But he's not like a £70 million player, is he? If he's £70 million, I'm at least a £2 million player. I'm sorry. I'll give any team in the Premier League a good minute. Put me on for a minute, I'll give you the best minute you've ever seen a player give. But I'm done. Right, where do we go from here? I need to get back. Was that a teleport sphere back there? Don't think it was. Yeah, aren't they bottom of the league? Or close to bottom of the league? Dude, I'd love it if Everton went down. Everton are the type of club that will sign Mason Greenwood as well. I would not put it past him. We did it, boys. Literally, we're getting nothing from these. Right, any more hunts? That's level 6, we ain't doing that. Level 5, nope. Level 5, nope. Right, so we can't do any more yet. I'm going to save. And we're going to scum it and reload it. If we can't hand this one in. Sean Dice needs a fucking Duncan for this to make it work. Yeah, he was alright at fucking Burnley, right? But for Everton, he's fucking shit. He barely kept them up. And now they're terrible. Dude, I'd have loved to sell to buy Pickford. I wish we'd have bought Pickford. Because if we bought Pickford, that literally puts Everton down. What days did you take? I took do 50 damage and do a boss without taking damage, without healing. I think. Right, we need to get here quick. I didn't take any crazy ones because I'm going to play it for like an hour or two. And then I want to play Blasphemous 1 and 2. Like back to back at some point. It looks really good though. Yeah, you took the hardest ones. Please visit during the dry. Huh? Where's this bitch? Is this not fucking dry? Yo, nice, D-Man. Is it? But we came here when it was desert, right? And she wasn't here. Is she in the main town? Because I literally came here when it was desert. What a load of cock and balls. Well. Oh. I don't know why I just loaded. Yeah, you took the crazy ones. You took like 100% the game. Do something else. Oh, max the map as well. Oh, get 50. Did you do that one? Are you close to that? Saw Bill posted. I'm not doing that one. Oh. I'm really unsure. Do we go and try and do this one now? I don't think we're going to be able to. I say we just continue. We'll give it a go. I can't be bothered. Continuing yet. Yo, Dave, thank you for the refollow 8 minutes ago. I will be sure to tickle your balls later. Do, 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 do. Right. I can't remember how we get there. The Westersand. Is it the Westersand that we go to? I think it is. Go, Adj. Oh, Ad. Sorry. 12 seconds of Ad left. 12 seconds remaining.
What? He's pulling his cock out!
Ooh, pardon me. Yo, you're back. Welcome back. Yeah, when you took the parry one, I was like, there's no way he does this parry one. Like, you'll accidentally attack something. Like, when I did the one for the horror game, and I literally did the, couldn't sprint for a level, I unbound the sprint button. Because I knew I would have pressed it by accident. Just wasn't worth it. Yeah, it's only for like Blasphemous 1, right? It's this one we need to get to. Dude, I bet you're going to do these 100% ones and all the keys are going to be gone. You're literally going to get Death Stranded. Yeah, I've made Fran a... what is she? An Ulan, which is basically a dragoon. And then she's also... secondary is... a samurai, but I know I played samurai last time. It's just so I can wear the Genji armor. That's why you're hammering it. Are you just going to stream all weekend as well? Try and bop it out. Right. Right. Be all Sunday and Monday. Nice. Yeah, because Quinn's doing 24, right? I saw that today. Right, come on. Spawning. We tried to do this last time and we get it down to bee's dick of health and it wipes us. Come on. Is Quinn playing Blasphemous then, pretty much? All 20? I've seen, like, I looked at his schedule. He's doing some other things as well, but... Is he just going to try and get through it? To be honest, when we fight bosses, I play as Balthier, because he's my stealer. Yeah, some Fear and Hunger and Phasmo. Yeah, I saw you were playing Phasmo. Mate, Phasmo's good fun. Come on. Oh, do we have to go out and in? In fact, I'm not going to go out and in. I'll reset the room this way. Yeah, I really like the additions they've made now, though. Like, the lower level stuff is... You have to actually, like, pay attention a lot more now. I think it's really good. I love it how, like, no one's fucking attacking. Right, let's stand here. Do we actually stand here for him to trigger? Yeah, this is a snake. We pretty much killed him before, but we get him to like one health and he bops us. So I'm just seeing if we can do it now, because we tried him at the start of stream. But I am quite... We've got some better gear now as well. So I'm hoping... Does he just spawn in? I think it's when you move, right, after standing still for a while. You'll just have to wait patiently till it shows itself. Fuck. Because first time we did it, we stood over there, right? And then someone said, oh, I think it appears behind this rock. And we came around the rock and it was there. Also, I tested my Dreamcast today, Rovers. The only game... Oh, here it is. The only game that doesn't capture on it is Code Veronica, but I'm not bothered about that. I'd rather play Code Veronica on the PS2 anyway. Like, look, we're... Oh, I hate this fucking camera angle as well. This is the problem we're having last time. Should we just go into mist when we get him down to like his last 10%? Oh, he is parrying us a lot. Oh, we actually might kill him without now. Dude, I am not taking chances here. Seems like a bit of a waste, but... I need to wait for my Nintendo wire to come. Dude, I ordered it, right? Last week. And it's going to take till the 30th to get here, which is next Wednesday. When you do your 50 damage, make sure you have numbers appear on the screen. I got it. Oh, right, okay, yeah. For Blasphemous. Yeah, you can turn it off, can't you? Numbers on screen. I think that's a setting. Let me show you how it's done. I'll probably just play the flail. The flail looked really cool. Like a big... I love playing like heavy weapons. In Souls, I usually play like Dex, but... The last time I've gone through Souls, I played like heavy weapons and I really enjoyed it. I got it. Yeah, the daggers. Yeah, that looked pretty cool. Oh.
There's a problem. Do everything.
Yeah, it's weird that first game was one weapon, right? And now they've added more to it. I'm glad I got a fucking free code though. I think I'll finish Ghost of Tsushima on Saturday. And then I'll probably do my dares then. Because I won't be in. I'm not here on Sunday, so I can't stream Sunday. Yeah, it literally sold out. You know when you, at 5, when you were looking at dares with Steve, I went to the website and there was 30 codes left. So I just were like, well, I want to play it, so I might as well take a code. Yeah, literally, they all like 150 codes went in like 5 minutes, I would say. Maybe not even. Cataclysm, nice. Oh no, I think I'm thinking Orc, whatever it is. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. That wasn't as tough. I think we could do the other level 5s. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, you gave it to KOTOR. Yeah, I saw that. He was, because he's thinking about playing it, right? Where do we hand this in? Oh, it's back at the pub. Back to the pubs. Yeah, I've always liked the look of the first. I've never picked it up, and then you gifted it me, so I'll definitely be playing it. It's installed. It's on my Steam Deck. I kind of want to stream it, but then again, it's one of those that, like, if I'm like sat on the sofa, I feel like I could probably chill and play it on the Steam Deck. To the Esther Sand, but we can't do that just yet. Ooh, what is that? I don't know what that was. It's not a weapon, though. Yeah, did Chen come to stream today? He was, he's been to mine a few times. It's just because his laptop, I think he broke his laptop, or his laptop just bust. But yeah, it's good to see him back. Glad he's doing well. Right, let's go back down. Yeah, he's a good lad, Shen. God, I remember coming into this area to start the game and getting fucking destroyed by these dogs. And now, full speed ahead, boys. When does Sea of Stars come out? Is that Tuesday? No, that'll be Wednesday, right? Or Tuesday. It's one of them. Tuesday. I gotta try and beat this before Tuesday. Right, we ain't doing any of those. Right, let's just continue. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. I think we've just got to carry on through that little foresty shit. Oh, actually, before we go there, let's go and visit the clan. I'm pretty sure we can get some. Because I'll play C, then Starfield. Yeah, I'm hoping, because it's literally a week between, and I don't think it's going to take longer than a week. But I'm pretty excited for Starfield. I'm going to play it on my Xbox, though. Because I don't think I can stream and play it. On my PC. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom.
I am a Kuro.
Oh my god. That was loud.
Welcome to the jungle. Guitar intro.
Guitar intro? Ooh, a mallet. Oh my god. We do not have a chance at doing this one yet. What is a mallet? That's gotta be for you, right? Okay. I mean, usually anything that Bethesda do is usually decent, right? But I don't know. I feel that, like,
it tingles my insides.
Xbox,
I cannot contain it. I must have this.
Xbox
rabbit.
Need this to be good.
Liquid.
Oh, this is the cat ear thing that people are on about. Safely move through traps. Very pog. Oh, bubble! Liquid. Yo, Mr. JP. Right, can we actually do bubble yet? It's you that does bubble, right? Starfield, more like midfield. Yeah, I don't think you're wrong. Can we just unlock bubble, please? How do I get bubble? Is it with my healer? Green magic? What's green magic, though? Yo, it's going good, JP. How are you, mate? Oh, fuck. What if we can't get it? I'll cry. Boys, I'll actually cry if we can't get bubble. Because it's here, look. This is green magic, but... Okay, it's here. Panic over, boys. Balthea's gonna do it. Woo! So they all can do it. So a white, black, red, and time mage can all do it. I couldn't see it on Ashes though. Maybe it's just in here somewhere. Oh, it's there. Oh no, that's the wrong character. Oh dear, oh dear. I think that's the second job anyway. Wow, she can wear Genji armor as well. Never knew that. I mean, I'm not going to be putting Genji armor on her. Ooh, we should obtain that. I'm good back home and done with work for the week. Ooh, nice, man. Can they patch in a search function? I know. Dude, I'd love them to patch in a search function. Dude, I literally think we have to use fucking Balthea for this shit. Oh... I mean, at least he doesn't use as much mana doing that, right? Right, hang on. Equip. You know what's crazy? Our healer does more damage than our fucking damage person. 88, and Fran only just 68. That's a problem. Right, I've been staring at the screen for 16 hours. Can I need sleep? Yo, take care, Rovers, man. Yo, thank you for chilling, mate. Right, let's set up gambits now. And Mr. Balthea, my friend... It is a bubble time, my friends. There we go. I mean, obviously for now, that can be turned off because we're just in town. Boys, that's huge though, bubble. That probably means that we can do the other level 5 because we're going to have double the amount of health, right? Right, where's this level 5? Oh no, is that 5? Where's this? Dalkamir Estersand? Apparently there's a spawn for it, so we'll go and hit that. Can you buy teleporters in this? Because I'm low-key a little bit scared that we're going to run out of teleports. Right. We could run to this, I suppose. But we might as well save a bit of time and run. Right, teleport. Dalmisia Estersand. I think that's where we've got to go, right? Someone here that needs... There we go, Bloodwing. I have played this game before, that's why we're skipping all this. If you would like the full lore playthrough, then... go to YouTube. It's on YouTube. Where we read everything. Right. Let's have a look where we need to go for this one. Huh? The Barnum Passage. Oh, I don't think we can do this one yet. The Barnum Passage. It can be found in the west annex of the Barnum Passage. How the fuck do we get there?
Fit a fucking picture on a face of a cube. I just want to put a picture on one of the faces of the fucking cube. Guess it's time to pirate Photoshop again.
What are you trying to do, Dave? I need to go up. Are you trying to put my face on something? Dave, did you check your Steam profile? I left you a comment. Isn't there an item we can get later on called the bubble belt as well that gives us automatic double health? I mean, that would be good to put on Balth on me, to be honest. Check mine. Did you write on mine? Hey, before the great coup. Dude, I got two pages now. But the boss has the key. Shit, so we can't even get in there?